Globally, around 2 billion people use drinking water services that are contaminated with E. coli, an indicator of fecal contamination. Our study examined the findings from nationally representative surveys implemented by governments in 27 countries, with teams testing drinking water for E. coli in over 60,000 households. We demonstrated that the new module in Mix for household surveys provides a cost-effective way to collect robust data on water quality and is scalable, with over 40 countries having adopted this approach in their surveys. We found high levels of contamination in many countries, with the poorest and those in rural areas much more likely to drink water that is contaminated. For nearly all countries, this is the first time representative data on drinking water quality have been available at the national level, yielding important insights into who is at greatest risk. The study has also sparked a range of discussions at national and international level about ways to address the risks. Some governments have used the findings to inform decisions about improvements to drinking water and sanitation infrastructure. Others have focused on enhanced public information about water handling to address contamination between the source and the point of use.